Hello everyone. Today is Tuesday. Today is February 2nd. Today is Monday, February 2nd. On my page in Google Plus today, I saw someone message what make this day very special for me. Because today celebrates his birthday one very extraordinary lady who without knowing it was my first art teacher on YouTube. She introduced me to the world of junk journals. She introduced me to the world of mixed media. She introduced me to the world of things changes. Her recent video literally blow my brain out. What she showed them is brilliant and simply at the same time. How many did not try to understand how work her mind, I cannot get. Believe me, it's hard for me, very hard. What will be her next video? Hard to predict. This lady name is Shannon Green. Many know her. Inspired by many of its ideas. And exactly today I make this video to congratulate my first art teacher for her happy birthday and wish more uncovered idea on which blow the roof. So, dear Shannon, happy birthday for you once more. Time. And because Shannon asked me, I show for you all my new doodle journal. Inside. So this is my doodle journal cover, just ordinary cover. This is on the inside of cover. In this journal I doodle, how you see, to my colored pen. And some doodle is my, some is not my. that's all. And this is probably Shannon Green doodle. This is Nancy Wastin, who inspired me to, infected me to doodle. This is also Shannon Green doodle I saw on her video. This this is actually like this. This doodle, which mailed to Shannon some one person, I don't remember now who, but on the one of the last video, Shannon show her doodle, and I doodling on my doodle journal or doodle book, I don't know actually. This is hot Nancy Wastin doodle. And this I made yesterday. So I hope you liked my doodle. And Shannon, this is special for you. I showed my doodle journal. So Shannon, once more, happy birthday. Okay.